Hey everyone, I hope Berman is doing well. If you hear some noise outside, it's because of the rain. If you see my windows fog up, it's because this is my third attempt at this, because the last time it was connected to the Bluetooth, and the first time I couldn't figure out how to talk. So this is my third attempt at this video. But anywho, today ended much better than how it went during the day at school. I definitely had some positive moments. I had some goals that were met, or at least some progress and growth that was shown by some students. But I also just had some behaviors today. Students had a 5-day break. They had last Thursday and Friday off. Thursday was conferences, and Friday was a professional day for teachers. They also had Monday off for President's Day. So today was as Tuesday as they get, and especially during reading, when students don't want to do that material as much generally as math, it becomes very hectic when you have at least one student, if not a couple, that are just off in whatever way that you want to talk about. Not like they're crazy, but like their behavior for the day is non-typical. So it becomes very stressful to do that sort of thing. I think one way that I can combat it, I don't know, Wednesdays, it was set up to be a bad day from the start. It was before school, we had a meeting that started at 8. Our school normally starts at 9:05. And we have to be there at 8:35 to 9:05. We have like a planned time. I usually get there quite early, so I have like the morning to do stuff. But we had a meeting from 8 to 9 in the morning. And then during our plan in the day, we had a meeting during our plan, like that 45-minute plan time. And it eats away at your day. And you really notice the difference when you don't have those times to prepare, to mentally relax. You just start go, go, go throughout the day. And on a day like today, where it's that second day where students are back, it just was a bad combination. And I think the way to combat that is just to be more, I mean, I was aware of it, but to be more proactive and trying to set up some more ways to be proactive in the moment. Because I try to set up things that, I plan the day because that's what I do, but I don't think I put enough, I guess, safeguards for when there's a student that's just being distracted for to create work that other students can do while that student's being distracted. And I don't know, today was just stressful for myself too, just going through it. I wish I could have handled the stress well. So I guess it's kind of a twofold thing. I wish I would have prepared, I guess, better. I mean, I prepared for the day, like I said, but prepared their safeguards, and I wish I would have handled the stress of the situations better, because they came very stressful when you can't really get any work done when you have one student that is exhibiting negative behavior. So I guess those are two negative things. The positive is that my workout today went really well. Got absolutely destroyed. I missed some jerks, not really technique-wise. I had like one technique that was bad, but my quads were fried from doing front squats. But I was able to get through all the reps that I needed to do, and probably won't progress up in the weight next week for the jerk exercise that I was doing, or for all the reps and sets and whatnot. But I'm going to try to do the same ones and increase the other weights. So we'll see how that goes. But the workout went really well. My goal for tomorrow is to get to school really, really early so I can plan extra well, because I have a meeting that's going to take the whole morning, which is going to be fabulous, because I don't have a sub for the morning. So students just won't have that morning group. So I'll just roll right into reading time in the afternoon. I'm anticipating that tomorrow will go a bit better. That's the hope, and it's always the hope that things go a bit better. So that's kind of my goal, to get to school super early and to just get that time to get my, as Jordan Peterson might say, to get my room cleaned up and to just get things set up. That helps tremendously, just to put things in order and then just to sit there and plan. And I just like having an excessive amount of time in the morning when I'm at school, because then I can have that time where my mental fog kind of dissipates as the caffeine starts coursing through my body. But it also allows me to kind of get through the normal procrastination stuff, listen to some music, do like the random stuff that I know I have to do but doesn't take much time, and just kind of get through that stuff, and then get mentally prepared to do the meat and potatoes of the stuff that is going to be really, like the lesson plans and the materials and stuff like that. So hoping that I'm able to do that, and it's all contingent on me just getting to school early. I was held up a little bit today by my roommate because he leaves a little bit after I did, and it was only like 10 minutes, so it wasn't a big deal. But that's the goal for tomorrow, make it a bit productive. But those are my couple things, and I kept it under 5 minutes, so hopefully I can continue to do this. But I will talk to you all in the next one. I hope you're all having a great day or a great night, and peace.